里曾是官位富饶地，一朝书桓贫困起，无业朝气渺然起。无父君无法纪，为非作歹有天必。修得大手皆福利，邪风一死也惊奇。那只不测其祸其旦夕，那黄毛年初再回击。凶犯不死好得意，复兴横死却成谜。
I reckon I got an idea why you've come here, my friend. Haste makes waste. I'll lend you a hand. Watch your step, eh? Get more shots and you'll be high and dry.
You come at a good moment. One of my formulas was swallowed by a petty frog. Stay and help. A deity like myself will not short you.
Thank you. How wondrous! You go. Man follows Earth. Earth follows sky. Sky follows Tao. Tao follows nature.
These common pills,
I grant you.
Hereafter, you may craft more yourself at the shrines. I must retrieve a furnace forthwith. Pray forgive my departure.
Can I not know your sufferings? But before our master returns from the valley, we've got to tough it out. Tough it out to survive. The lads went out to see the altar the other day. Said it's stinking worse than ever. And covered in bones. Not from men or livestock, but littered in the remains of our kin. Curse that furry jackass! Ooh, just wait. Wait until Master hears about this! Hush! Hush, you fool! Our restoration. We can't say it out loud now.
Your poor brother Adam.
Aye, that's fresh meat, delivering itself all the way to this dump for our lunch!
规矩天理，哪个说了才算，哪个放任不管。你瞧那书被盗家人请，他怎么就落得个自亡夫逃死不喊？
Life for a life. He must pay. Your brother's gone. Help me and atone for your past now. No! Are you mad? Go and hunt the monkey. I'm your father!
Their minds yearn to ascend, yet fame still holds sway. Fame fades through time. In tombs of somber gray. Yes.
Bloody hell. What's the hold-up this time? Chuck your offerings, and don't breed more rats. If you dare to mess up the king's practice again, I'll serve your dimwit son up for supper. Myself. Ain't he that old loser? Where'd you come from, you bird-faced mug? Who cares anyway? This body of yours is perfect for the art of rock solid.
You know.
karma. I shouldn't.
Thank you. Come here, over here. Bastard has got me trapped in this rock with his spell. Even the rocks on the ridge have come to life. In that cave, there's a rock boy lurking. Rocks turning into boys. It's no small matter.
Easy. This befits you grandly. Aye, luckily I've kept it close for its rightful owner.
Hurled by gales to and fro, changed from our former glow. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the four waters, fled.
Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies.
Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings of the battle. Four longs for the four waters under the sky. Their destiny is sealed, as yours and mine. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King dated.
Answers on high. Who defies death neath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up. Two more jars from Windrest. Make it quick.
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the water be down from? For what deed must he be out? For what deed must he be
resonant waves of the power.
Told me, when the dust stops, my cough ends. I know you're not from round here. Don't frown like that. Our village is fun. I know an old man in the stone, and a piggy who steals all the drinks. And at the bottom of that well, that's a secret. I'm here, little monkey. Let me hear my rattle drum. Where is my pa? Did you see him? They were all around me. They told me the Pa took people from the village and fed them to a guard. That's a lie. That's not my Pa. Just Pa and I know of this place. Don't tell anyone, but I have a friend in this world. He helped me with my coughing fit. It's been so long. I hope his wounds have healed too.
Vengeance! The kid's dad ran off, and now you've shown up to be eaten! waiting. You woke me up. Thanks. Enough with the chit-chat. My belly's growling. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Worth a look. The feast first, then the toil. Hunger brings no spoils. You should eat more, Skinny. Off we go to the Temple of Crouching Tiger. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Putrid rat meat is insufferable. Help me score a tasty treat, will you? It drives me mad. I've been craving a taste of that juicy jade lotus. Can you find me some in this barren land? I wouldn't mind some meatless meals from time to time. I have stumbled upon some interesting leads. The realm of gold does hold a connection to this desolate land. I hear the realm of gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. Quite odd, that is. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh. Its people are not yet extinct. I suspect the yellow wind guai had a role in their downfall. Our senior brother gave me a piece of gold. I'll need it here when the time's right, he said. It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men. This is good. You and I should explore that realm together.
Men in our time do not see the ancient moon, but this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold! Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold, it's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands. Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the Earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect. He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own ends. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Guai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor. The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power and battled with Sun Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge. The Guai's formidable wings veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, tongue monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.
Traveler, back to where you belong, or meet your end here. You scorn my words? I'll have you served at the king's dinner! Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed? Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. His kind heart seeks to end the place's suffering. The Yao Guai's skills run deep, yet with your help, our chances will be doubled.
You bested my vanguard. Then you do indeed have skills. That Yao Guai must have some vessel that counters me. Even my Samadhi wind can't hurt it. There is only one way to draw out this Yao Guai. I'll sound the drums and it'll come forth. If you are willing, I ask you to seize its vessel at the right time. Then the Yao Guai will be mine. Western end of the world. Each day, the sun sets and boils the sea. The boiling hiss is sharp enough to ravage babies in their cradles. The people sound drums to counter the impact, but the drums draw this Yao Guai. The vessel this Yao Guai holds protects it from me. Your boldness in venturing here is clear. Aid me with this. It's right here, beneath us in the sands. Together, we shall rid the people of this wretched Yao.
Now, seize the vessel!
On the folk's behalf, I thank you. Yeah.
disciple you're afraid. You stole Erlang's spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent, a victim of his deceit. I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?